SoCal types aren't ready for the angry, are you? You remember when punk rock was about anger, hostility, and fucking shit up, don't you? I'm 60 motherfucking years old. What's it to you? That's right. I got hemorrhoids that are older than you girls in the front room. I'm Tesco motherfucking V. Been here since the dawn of punk time, and I ain't done yet. One thing hasn't changed in 35 years. With a meme and you still suck meme at stop!
We'll be right back. 48 hours!
Having fun? Come all the way from the Motor City. All the way from Detroit. Hop around like a Tallahassee ferry just for you, motherfuckers. That's right. In my red, white, and blue suit. That's right. I want to talk about fat girls. There's not enough fat girls here tonight, seriously. Fat girls are where it's at. I want to smell her anus before she gets into the bedroom. I know she's ripe and ready for some sodomy. Sodomy is a treat, right, ladies? You all want some sodomy from Uncle Tesco, right? Yeah, we'll get to the bottom of something and it will not be a Bass Ale, I can guarantee you. Yeah, that's right. Big fat girls, I want to see some big milk wagons hanging out in the front row, or even little milk wagons are okay. Because I like fat chicks. Are you young snappers? I don't want you. I don't want a young snapper when I have to beg. I want an old broad with a dead egg. That's right. At my age, it's like shooting dust balls into a dust cloud. That's right. No contraception required. Anyway, let's get back to my three favorite things. Big butts. I like to paddle them. Bad breath. Yes, it's a turn on. And tuna voice. The song is called Triple B. For Pope? What do you think, motherfuckers? Is the world ready for me? Can't curse. All right, no more cursing. I will really try. I've been complimented on how good I curse.
Now it's a family.
I'm the best cursor on the planet. But anyway, organized religion, boys and girls. Am I allowed to talk about how stupid that is? Or is that against the law, too?
Careful.
Organized religion is responsible for everything, every single thing that's wrong with the world except one, and that would be Mr. Glenn Danzig. That's right. Don't get me started on that sawed-off little peckerhead. Uh-oh, is peckerhead a curse word? Seriously, even the devil makes a mistake once in a while. This song is called Pope on a Rope! Reserved for one guy. We have a new album out. There's a curse word in the title. So I can't tell you what the name of the song is. But anyway, if you ever played the Walmart game, just count how many fat white trash bitches will be wearing Tweety Bird and Winnie the Pooh shirts. That's the Walmart game. Cheap prices, cheap humans. And I wrote this song while I was walking around Walmart, believe it or not. You never know when the genius of Tesco V is going to strike. This is off our new album, Savage Sagas. It's called I'm Gonna F You Up! Ooh, let's go, Long Beach! We'll be right back. An old one from 1981. It's called I Sin for a Living.
Shut up!
I stole that riff from Twisted Sister, Under the Blade. Under the Blade, ladies and gentlemen. Don't tell D. Schneider. Anybody like Morrissey out there? Oh my God. What the hell? Uh-oh, hell was a swear word. Every night I kneel by my bed in Michigan with my pajamas and the feet in them because it's really cold there. And I say, please, Satan, give Morrissey cancer. And by God, it came true. We got cancer. Uncontrolled cellular growth. But then the forces of good stepped in and Morrissey got better. So I had to pull this one out of mothballs from 1996. This song is called Morrissey Must Die. Morrissey killed me. Telling it like it is, it's 1979, and if I hate something, I'm going to tell you. If I love something, I'm going to tell you too. Like legacy punk rock, how about it, boys and girls? Is today great or what? Fucking Fang, Angry Samoans, fucking Cockney Rejects, ill repute. I'm not going to be able to name all 59 bands because I'm old and I forget shit, but I'm having more fun than a man my age should be allowed to have. I am as old as your dad. But I'm nothing like your dad. Your dad's an effing a-hole. And I'm Tesco V, the Dutch Hercules. And that will never change. I will be up here when I'm 80 singing Tooling for Anus in a lime green tuxedo. That's right. We got any Dwarves fans in the audience tonight? I'm not talking about Glenn Danzig. I'm talking about the band from San Francisco. This is a true story. When Blagg started the Dwarves, he bought a bunch of punk records. What do I want the Dwarves to sound like? He was quoted as saying, I bought that Meat Men and You Suck album. That thing was terrible. I knew I could do better than that. So anyway, Blagg, tall, dark, and ugly, just like me. I wrote this song just for you. And you know how the Dwarves say they're the greatest band in the world? I say the Dwarves are the second greatest band in the world after the Meat Men! Thank you. any heavy metal fans out there tonight? Yeah? I was weaned on punk, but I was raised on metal, boys and girls. It's right. They're joined at the hip, right? Motorhead? Venom? I watched Venom blow Metallica off the stage in Long Island in 1983.
Blew Metallica off?
And they branded a V in my black little heart. This song is called Evil in a League with virgins out here tonight. Never saw us before. All right. By lots of ladies. I love it. Nothing against you bald lunkheads in the G.G. Allin shirts, but I love the ladies. Some of them are like 12, and that's wrong on many levels. I prefer my women in the 50 to 80 age bracket. Overweight as previously discussed.
Golden girl.
We share one thing in common, although I've only managed to wrangle one beer since I got here. Alcoholism. The greatest disease because you get to drink a lot of booze, right, boys and girls? It's the bond that ties us together. This is the Gangrene song, and if you've seen Gangrene, Lady Chris, I love you, but we do it better than they do. This is called Alcohol!
Don't die about it. Don't die about it. Don't die about it.
motion in that ocean. Do it out, 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 do it out. We got one more song. Here we go. Please buy some merchandise over there in the dark. Yeah. We got one more. We're the Meat Man.
You fucking suck!